We are here now in front of NSK building here in Kanema, Tochigi, Japan. And we're here to find out how they came up with a sustainable product that can help the dental industry prevent aerosol viral transmission. So, let's go!
According to the World Health Organization, there are several ways of contacting the COVID-19 virus, and one of those is through aerosol transmission, which in comparison with droplets are much smaller in size, travel farther, and could stay in the air longer. Aerosol contamination is one of the highest risks in a dental clinic environment and has raised concerns, especially during this time of global pandemic. NSK, the number one global handpiece manufacturer, has developed a product that can help minimize the possibility of air contamination, promoting a safer environment for both doctor and patient.
NSK is now the largest dental water instrument manufacturer in the world, and we are supplying to all over the world. And this time is COVID-19 affecting dentistry dramatically, especially aerosol generated by the air turbine, contramos, and ultrasonic spheres is a big issue for the dental clinicians. That's why this time we are taking a comparison video between turbine and contramos, so NSK can provide the best solution to reduce aerosol. Then dentists can go back to work. That is our mission.
Here is a demonstration of the aerosol produced during a dental procedure using two different hand pieces without the assistance of a dental suction. A green laser light is used to give you a clear picture of how much aerosol is produced.
Demonstration of the contra angle handpiece, and as you can see, it has much lesser aerosol discharge compared to the turbines.
Here is a closer look on the comparison of the hand pieces. As shown in the laser light demonstration, it was evident that speed increasing contra angle handpiece is a better option for reduced aerosol compared to air turbine. The speed increasing contra angle is NSK's best solution to minimize the risk of exposure to airborne viruses within a dental clinician's working environment. NSK's goal is to help our doctors deal with this growing crisis in relation with aerosol. And here is what Mr. Nakanishi has to say.
This COVID-19 have given us big challenge to all of us in the world. We can fight together to overcome this crisis. Let's fight together.